So we went into the avenue. I got a brand new fence bus for year 4. I know. Look at this. It's like a pretty cool picture. I like it. I love the bunny and the fox and the one. I love both. It's cute. Even at the back has the same and his. So this fence box is kind of the same like a Smeagol, but it's different. Has 3 zips. I think I like this one better than Smeagol. Sorry, Smeagol. So let me open up and see what is inside here. I can show you. I just bought the fence box today. This is why I quietly. So I need to show you guys. Okay, so I just see on the. That is what's inside in zip number 1. On to zip number 2. Whoops. It's a good Smeagol, but it's not Smeagol. But that's a clever thing. I can get Smeagol. I can get this one. I got this one at the mall. So it has 2 blue zips and 1 pink zip. Let's open up number 1. So you're seeing I got a lot more pencils. Back to the video. Yeah. Back to the video again. So here's what I keep. I got 2 pencils in it and second zip. So zip number 3, the last zip. I never see a pencil with 4 zips. If you guys want in the comments down below. Yeah, the pencil color. Mm-hmm. Yep, I keep all my pencil colors in here. In my pencil box, I don't have 2. So I don't have to take 2 things. So I'm going to year 4. I know, right now I'm year 3. And now I'm year 4. So that's why I know. Pretty bad. And this is from Inky. I think you can see that. It's kind of a pretty cute piss box. I love the bunny so much. It's cute. I love everything in the design. It's so adorable. I just decided to set it. So sometimes the zip can get into it inside of here. But I can get it out. So I think this is the end of my channel. I mean, at the end of my video. Okay. See you guys next week. Goodbye.